Good morning. Welcome to a day in the life of being fun employed. Okay, so I'm finding that tidying up has helped with reducing some of my anxiety. So let's turn this vanity from this into this. Do you come bearing gifts?
No, I come bringing bags and
Time check, it is 10 a.m. and I'm currently about to start a team meeting with my small but mighty team. I'm currently working with a small team, and what we do is create fun digital experiences for brands. You can call us consultants if you will. We're currently working with a new small up and coming brand, and she makes, you can't see this, can you? There we go. There we go. She makes like oils and natural creams and body lotions and like body soaps. This stuff is bomb. Currently using it on my skin. It's good. It glides on so smooth. So yeah, we're about to have a team meeting, and then that is me for this morning. Hello. So I just got back from Sweetie's house. I wanted her to test some of the product samples, give me her honest opinion, kind of do a bit of an individual focus group. That doesn't make sense. But yeah, I just wanted to get some input from her on this product that I'm currently working with. So it has been, you can't see. Oh, you can. 25 hours, almost 26 hours since my last meal. And if you're wondering what app this is the Zero app. It's where I track all my intermittent fast on. I like swear by this app. It's so good. So yeah, it just happened. It just so happens that I wanted to do a 24-hour fast today. So that's what I did. I'm breaking my fast with what I'm calling a goodness bowl. It's a bit of rice, a bit of fish, veg, avocado, and then I'm just gonna chill out for a little bit and then get ready to do my Tuesday evening gig. Time check, it is 40 minutes past 5. I'm on my way to 3FM where I host a show called Keeping It Real. It's a ton of fun. It's myself and usually two or three other women talking about anything and everything. Today we've got a fun one. We're talking about whether or not it is possible to be in love with two people at the same time. So I am currently waiting for my Uber because I'm still not very comfortable driving everywhere in Accra. It's mad. It's mad. So yeah, I'm headed off to 3FM to do my evening gig. It's something that I do enjoy doing, but it's not without its stress, but it's a lot of fun. So I'm going to head over to 3FM and do that. Also wanted to talk a little bit about the intermittent fasting that I'm currently doing. I've been doing it now for almost a year, and honestly, I feel very, very good. I don't suffer with as many digestive issues. I feel like I used to. Only when I've deviated from staying on course do I feel like not so great, but I've been feeling pretty snatched. If you watched my last vlog, which was in Ahanta Waves with the girls, your good sis was looking snatched. I was looking, you know, stomach was looking good. So it is, I find that it does work well if you have digestive issues, if you want to lose a bit of fat. And once I am at like peak condition, I will try and do a video. Right now I'm still trying to get my life together and still trying to be ordinary fit girl and trying to be brand consultant and trying to be radio personality, trying to get these coins. Listen, I'm not gonna even speak negativity into the world. I'm rich, money is attracted to me. I have lots of money.
I'm the small superstar. Hey, award winning superstar. Get it? Hey, 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 hey.
We're about to go live.
Hello. Oh, I look cute.
So today,
hi everyone.
Hello. Extra interesting. We're talking about.
What is up, people? I am back from radio. I'm back home. Back on the computer, I'm just like revamping my CV to reflect all the, that's my mom, all the fun, cool stuff I've been doing recently, and I'm also doing some client research. So, this has been a day in the life of being FUNEMPLOYED. I hope you have enjoyed it. As always, please share, subscribe, like, comment, all that good stuff. Help me get my engagement up, help me get my subscriber count up, help me kind of make this even more worthwhile than it already is. So, I'm going to love you and leave you. Good night. See you on the next vlog.